patient. Give your monster plenty of time on the potty. Monsters have beastly tempers. If he's feeling rushed, he might growl, snort, or throw things, like the bathtub. Step 9. Remember, accidents happen.
You know, hey, diddle, diddle.
All monsters who are learning how to use the potty have accidents once in a while.
Can you sing the Itsy Bitsy Spider?
Itsy Bitsy Spider. I believe in you, Lumpy.
Yeah.